Hey guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, we will going to unbox, install and give an overview for Carbon Racing windshield for KTM 390 Adventure. KTM 390 Adventure has all the best characteristics of a ATV vehicle. Its design is best suited for both adventure as well as touring. Windshield usually provides a bit of aerodynamic leverage for the rider who is riding at high speed. This bike comes with an adjustable windshield which you can adjust to two heights based on your riding comfort. With max height adjusted, on high speeds I had experienced more wind pressure on my chest area. So, in order to deflect the wind hitting on my chest area, I thought of updating the bike with a bigger windshield. As KTM 390 Adventure is new to market, there are no much options for aftermarket accessories. In search of many accessories, I found this carbon racing windshield, which is exactly similar to that of the stock windshield provided in KTM 390 Adventure. Let's unbox and see what's inside the box. Here is the GPS mount. It is made from aluminium and its build quality is very good, which will be a stabilizer block to hold the stabilizer arm. Next, it comes with a two aluminium stabilizer arm, right and left. A polycarbonate windshield 2 in number if you have opted for dual shield. Then comes with angle adjuster block with screw and washer. Then finally we have stainless steel bolt with washer and anti-vibration rubber garments. Let's check out the installation of windshield. First we will remove the stock windshield using 4mm Allen key provided in toolkit. Next, we'll remove the GPS mount cap as I already installed GPS mount which is not required now, so I am removing that as well along with the cap. Now we'll going to fit the GPS mount. The notch shown here in the mount should face towards headlight. This GPS mount will be helpful to mount mobile holder, and the main purpose of this is to act as a stabilizer block to hold the stabilizer arm for new windshield. Here is the new windshield next to the stock windshield. Now remove the old windshield from holder with the 3mm Allen key. Once screws are removed, remove metal washers. Now in this windshield there are two notches. With the help of screwdriver, press the notch and remove the windshield. Don't do this step in rush. Gently use screwdriver to remove the windshield. Rough handling might cause damage to the holder. Now place the new windshield above the holder and carefully assemble the holder by placing notches at the right place. Now Now remove the rubber from old windshield and put into new one with the help of screwdriver. Next, remove the bolt having rubber bush which comes in the package and put it into the above screw holder. The purpose of this rubber is to absorb the vibrations. Now let's remove the screw from GPS block to place the stabilizer arm. Do not tighten the screw for now, we can do it later after full fitment of windshield. This is an angle adjuster block, which will adjust this new windshield angle such that the new extension will not touch mirror or any other item in the handlebar. Next, we'll place the new windshield which is assembled before above angle adjuster block. Then it should be fitted with the long screw and washers. First add small washer M6 followed by other two M8 washers and tighten the screw. Now screw the nuts which is removed from the same holder. Now put the bolt along with washer to join the windshield and stabilizer arm. For this you need a spanner from toolkit. Don't tighten this too much, it might break the windshield. Finally join the stabilizer arm and windshield holder by using smallest M5 bolts with washer. At last tighten the screw of GPS mount and stabilizer arm. This is the final look after installation of windshield. If this video is useful, please like, comment and subscribe to our channel.